So they hacked my phone and I lost part 5. If you look at the following pictures, you'll see that I was always more mature and masculine than other people because my dad was is a big Nigerian guy. My mom is a white female whose father fought in World War II, was a bigger white guy, more mature white guy than other white guys. So the maturity gap between me and everyone else is huge. Okay, they're nowhere near as mature as me, nowhere near as responsible, manly, etc. Okay, and females are nowhere near on my level. Them not listening to me and not submitting is like a little girl refusing to obey her father. They need to get bent over my motherfucking knee and spanked until their butt bleeds for what, when you consider what's at fucking stake. Okay, it is despicable. Obviously, I'm not going to do that because there's a bunch of homosexual type motherfuckers and white supremacists who are complete cowards and refuse even for their family's souls to do the right thing, and fucking they'll throw a fit and they'll start rolling on the ground crying about how they're in charge, and I don't want to see that despicable shit. So look at the following pictures, look at them carefully, they'll probably edit them because people are bitch ass motherfuckers, and if they edit them and you can't see it, know for sure that a serious Nigerian warrior is more masculine than fucking Rick Moranis, is more masculine than fucking Jim Carrey and them, is more masculine than Joe Biden. Know for sure.